Reducing Dir knows just about everything you'd want to know about blood.
I've done analyses of blood and blood types and how much blood is in the body and how long are blood vessels.
For 8 years, Dusinger wrote a weekly newspaper column about everything blood related.
If it had the word blood in it, wrote an article about it.
Her articles fueled the concept of the Okeechobee Blood Roundup, a 2-day blood drive that's entering its 5th year.
Hey, Charlie!
Are you ready?
Hi, how you doing?
Good.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
You're never going to guess what I'm out here to do.
Blood, maybe.
You're right. We're out early talking about the Roundup.
With more than 500 units collected last year, the Okeechobee Blood Roundup is the largest independent blood drive in the state.
It's absolutely amazing to see everybody that comes in to help, and it's the whole town's there.
It's a tight community, and when they realize they're supporting something that's this powerful, there's a great pride in town about it. And I think that pride helps impel it to bigger and better things every year.
So what fuels her passion for blood? Dusinger says it's something her family has always done. It started with her parents during World War II, and when she became old enough, she started to donate. In fact, she saw her efforts come full circle when her husband and great-granddaughter both needed blood.
It's sort of like an old preacher used to tell me, I don't care what it takes to get them to church, get them here, and then we can witness to them. The same with a blood drive. Get them there, and then they can see and feel.
During a recent Florida's Blood Center's volunteer appreciation luncheon, Dusinger's laundry list of accolades were read to the crowd.
Received the President's Award for Volunteerism, Woman of Distinction of the Year, Beta Sigma Phi Lady of the Year, Habitat for Humanity Volunteer, and almost 500 hours put into the blood drives, give or take some hours here or there, in the last year.
Now she can include Florida's Blood Center's ambassador to her resume.
Here's a woman who has made a major impact in this community, but has made a major impact in the lives of people that we probably will never know because their lives were saved thanks to you. And we appreciate it more than you'll ever know.
Armed with her new title, an official badge, and a bag of goodies, Dusinger is prepared to do what she does best. Spread the word about blood donation across Okeechobee.
It makes me feel good, and to be able to go out and tell somebody else, you're literally saving lives. It's wonderful.
Though it's not for another 6 months, Dusinger is already setting the stage to collect at least 600 units of blood at the 5th annual Okeechobee Blood Roundup. That means nearly 2,000 local lives will be saved thanks to Dusinger's 2010 event. I'm Nancy Gay for Florida's Blood Centers, where local heroes are saving lives.